been trying to think, right now the reason why there's been a giant break is because of school, and also I've been busy trying to figure out if I want to take this YouTube channel into the future, or if I want to leave it and not do YouTube anymore. But I think what I'm going to do is I'm trying out another thing. I'm trying out being, the job I want to be in the future, which is a YouTube maker. So I'm going to have a go being a YouTube maker for probably about 3 videos. So what I'm going to do is today I'm going to make a flinger. Screw you down, I'm gonna screw this down. Screwing it down, I'm failing to screw it down. Screw it down, screw it down. Screw it down, screw it down. Okay, now, part one, I think. Attempt one.
Can you go the top and I'll go the bottom.
Okay. 2 hours later.
What I've got here is I've got first attempt to spin it. I thought maybe I'll do this and attach the motor here, but then I thought I have a better idea. I'm gonna make this sit to this wheel here. And if I get this up, okay? Well, I'm gonna make. Here. I'm gonna make this center of the wheel bigger so I can actually fit a thing I have that goes on the end of a motor. So yeah, let's do a bit of a montage of me doing that next. Ow, montage.
Thank you.
2 seconds later.
Listen, let's just see quickly before we do anything. Let me just do that. I have I have another project I've been working on. It's before I decided to be a YouTube maker. But right now it's not got enough power. It's not got a power mode that's powerful enough to move it. So currently it's basically a walking battery. I'll show it. Here it is. 2000 frame. It is my trike. Yes. This motor is not powerful to move it whatsoever. So right now it's just a walking battery because of this thing. So we'll see how this motor does. What are the wheels on it? So let me just hold the motor here. Let me touch these two things here. Touch there and touch there. Touch there and there. That is so powerful. Oh, no, you're kidding. That is so powerful. That motor is so powerful. When I turn this on, it started acting as a fan. Safety kids.